big day to graduate. Isn't she so pretty?
So excited.
I need a cookie dance beat. I think I need a beat for when I do the cookie dance. Future Troubles, I think is his name. He did a rap over the beat. So I want you guys to hear it. Out. Every time I eat a cookie, I stack the power high, about the size of Snuggie. I tried to contain myself, but I'm dope. Vlog is going to be the 100th vlog that we've done on the Bfvsgf channel.
I bet you I can do it further than you.
Alright, here it is.
Watch. Start here, son. And
you're going to stand.
You gotta go stand
in the desk. What are you doing? Guys, you never want to compete with us because we are so competitive.
Freedom.
Oh, he likes me now.
It's such a delusion. I love you. Thanks for helping me.
Today is Jesse and my 6th year anniversary. Getting ready.
I don't want to do this. Always wonder why you had to say goodbye. I'm alone. And good one. Oh my goodness.
No, I love my finger. Ow!
That you sent us this game. We're gonna go straight home. We're gonna play.
Dude, this feels so bad.
Yo, I grew up on the grind side, the New York Times side. Staying alive with no job, half second hand.
I'm a mind on my money, and I'm not going nowhere.
Okay, Jeana's gonna play the tape challenge.
It's gonna hurt.
Oh my god. How you think I feel, having got the will to go. Seriously, right now. What'd you do?
Oh, shoot. Here, I'll get it out. Ready? One.
Don't
two.
You? No, you're in my hair!
I was just joking.
This is such a dumb idea.
There's nothing like a good old Mr. Blake prank.
Dumb?
You're dumb, you're stepping on shit.
I found it.
What the?
I found it.
Why are you doing this crap to
me? Mischief night.
Yo, it's probably gonna take me forever, so hopefully it'll be up with this video, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. So, yeah.
What the? Are you kidding me right now?
Mischief night.
That's my lucky charm. I'm sweating. Hey, Jeana, you got some aspirin?
What the fuck are you doing?
Yo, you can't spit it on me. You spit it on my side. I won that.
So I promised you I would show you what's in the secret room. I've showed you this room before. You all want to know in this room. In PvP history, you will see what's in this. It's our new apartment. That's what's in the secret room. It's our new apartment. today is our anniversary for you guys. 10 years, but just to let you know, we had a great time together and it was amazing. Guys, this is the first time we've ever gone to like an award show. Thank you guys. Don't Fresh Nation, if it wasn't for you, we wouldn't be here right now. Look, I'm gonna keep you guys with me, my generals. Gina's gonna smash a beer bottle over my head on stage.
To Don't Fresh Nation, our viewers,
Hold my beer. I just want to thank everybody that has voted for us. We really appreciate it.
As I was saying, if it wasn't for you guys, we wouldn't be here today. And I love you guys so much, Don't Fresh Nation. This award is for you.
Peace. We have to hurry up and get there.
Let's go.
We have to hurry up. Get on. This is happening, peeps. We're getting tattooed.
It's a bomb and a heart.
This has some meaning to it.
Lots of history with that.
It says 10 years of history right here.
We couldn't get a little workout outside, so the rain brought us here. Right on the beat.
We are currently at 9,911,888. So we need 89,000 more.
Go Fresh Nation, we can do this. It's gonna be a huge accomplishment for all of us, and I can't wait to celebrate with you. Always wonder why you had to say goodbye. I'm alone. They said they never heard me say I love you before, so I like you. Aww, I like you too.